What a freaking boring day. Now that Thanksgiving is over, and the second wave of the coronavirus has hit, we can't be able to go to the Rockefeller Center this year to see the Christmas tree, and the Radio City Music Hall to see the Rockettes. We're not be able to make it this year, because of the pandemic crisis that has taken place in months.
Bojangles, what's wrong?
Nothing, I'm not joking. New York City has been hit by COVID-19 in months with thousands of cases and thousands of deaths have been confirmed. That happened in Florida, where it has the worst hit of COVID-19.
Okay. Now that the holiday season is here, I was wondering, could you get me Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer from the North Pole? It's so that I could ride on it and keep it as my pet.
Okay. I will be right back after these messages.
Welcome to Santa's workshop here in the North Pole. How can I help you?
I like to buy Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer from the TV special.
Here it is.
Hey Shirley, open your eyes. I've got something for you.
Oh my goodness. Did you bought me Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Yes.
I'll ride on it. Hey Bojangles, I'm a little old cowgirl. Hide your Rudolph away.
Shirley, be careful.
Shut up, Bojangles. I want to have some fun and move my body all night long.
Whoa!
Oh yeah. Lick me. Lick me. Lick me.
What the freak? Shirley, I'll rescue you like Fontella Bass said in Rescue Me. Hey, you perverted reindeer. Leave my friend alone.
Bojangles, calm down.
He's trying to molest you like Michael Jackson did, where he molested a 13-year-old boy at the Neverland Ranch back in January 1994.
Bojangles, Rudolph is just a reindeer, and doesn't know any better. So now, shut up.
Fine.
Ha 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 ha. Bojangles is saving his little lady from a reindeer who was trying to lick her. Hey Bojangles, what's wrong?
It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed freaking reindeer. He tried to molest my little girl like the way Michael Jackson molested a 13-year-old boy at the Neverland Ranch. But since she acts like an idiot, I don't know what to do now.
Don't worry Bojangles. Tomorrow morning, I'm taking Rudolph to JFK Airport and send him back to the North Pole where he belongs. But, can I get a truck with me?
Sure.
All right, Bojangles, we got the truck. Now, tomorrow morning, we're going to JFK Airport and send Rudolph back to the North Pole.
Hey guys, how are you doing?
Nothing much, Dan. We're just planning to do to send the reindeer back to the North Pole for being an idiot.
Okay. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe to your videos towards the very end.
All right, Chris. First thing in the morning is to go to JFK Airport and tell them to bring Rudolph back to the North Pole.
All right, Bojangles. All we have to do is to take Rudolph to JFK Airport, tell the travel agent to send him back to the North Pole. And if Shirley sees this, Rudolph is gone forever and pretend he will never come back again.
Good idea, Chris.
Here we are. We're at JFK Airport, a place we can send this reindeer back to the North Pole. Now let's go.
I can't wait for the pilot to send him back.
It's showtime, losers. Time to take Rudolph back to the North Pole.
Okay. Let's take him home.
Well, what do you want to do now?
The crew member has taken Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer back to the North Pole, so that he will have Santa Claus and his reindeers back to his workshop where he belongs.
What happened?
Rudolph was just being a jerk. So now, We took to JFK Airport and sent him back to the North Pole where he would join Santa and his reindeers.
You guys took Rudolph away. He's just a reindeer.
Shirley, don't cry. We're sorry that we took Rudolph away and sent back to the North Pole where it belongs. He was just a butthead to me.
Yeah, Shirley, please don't cry. We're gonna find some ways to make you feel better.
Hey guys, do you need anything?
Yes, Mr. Cherokee. Shirley is now crying over some stupid reindeer named Rudolph that was sent back to the North Pole right now. We're gonna try to buy a puppy dog for her. Do you have any puppies available?
Yes, here's one.
Awesome. Oh, Shirley, open your eyes.
Did you got me a puppy dog named Scrappy-Doo? Well, guys, thank you so much. I love Scrappy-Doo. Puppy power.
No problem, Shirley. No problem.